Ace whale tells the Aya ace whale. Ace whale tells the Aya ace whale.
Hi Bear Nation, Miss T here. Today we're gonna make a drumstick. Now you might say, but Miss T, I don't have a drum. Well, that's all right. If you don't have a drum, maybe you'll make the drumstick and someone will give you a drum. Or maybe you'll find something that can be a drum for you. Now, this is the first time I've made a video that shows you how to make something. It's imperfect, but I did the best I could. I learned a lot from doing it. And if I do another project to show you how to make something, I think I'll do a better job. All the parts are there, but I hope you're able to follow along and that you have enough information in the video to help you make your own drumstick. Now to the littles, you have to use scissors and a thread and needle. So make sure there's an older or an adult around to help you. And the olders, make sure you use the scissors and needle carefully. Don't be hurting yourself and make sure you're using them in a helpful way. Okay, well, let's get on with it. Have a good time making your very own drumstick.
Thank you.
Did you make your drumstick? I wonder what colors you chose for your drumstick. And I've used a dowel, but I'm wondering if you went outside in your garden and found a wonderful stick to use. Or maybe you were on a hike and you found a stick when you were on your hike and that's what you used for your drumstick. If you want to send me a picture, I'd love to see your picture and put it on my website. Okay? Thank you. So, if this is the first drumstick you've ever made, I want you to think about a Stalo teaching. This is a teaching I know about, and it's the way I understand it right now. So the Stalo teaching is that the first thing of anything you make, you give to somebody else. You think of someone who you think might enjoy it, and you give it to them. And there's a couple of things about that. Number one, if you can give up something that you hold dear the first time you've made a drumstick, if you can give that away, that shows courage. Courage in your heart. And the second thing it shows you is that you have confidence. If you've made one drumstick, you can make another one. So you can get to work, make another one for yourself. So the teaching gives me two things. Courage and confidence. And I show that to myself because I choose to give it away. And I choose to make another stick. So I hope you will do that as part of the Stalo teaching. Show yourself your courage. Show yourself your confidence. Now, I found a few things that around the house that I tried out and I thought they could be drums. So if you don't have a drum, here's just some ideas. I found this old Tim Hortons box that's been hanging around. I took the cover off a tin. I found an old pan that I don't use very much. I found a plastic cover off a container. And I found a cover that I use in the microwave. So if you don't have a drum, I'm sure you can find something that can be a drum for you until you get your own drum. So I'd like to finish by singing you one verse of Children's Blessing Song. I'm just going to go and get my drum. You are in my heart, Bear Nation. Yahweh, 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 quick slama telsia, you quick slama, quick slama telsia, you quick slama, quick slama telsia, you quick slama telsia, you quick slama, quick slama telsia, you quick slama, quick slama telsia, you quick slama, quick slama telsia, you quick slama.